Hi and welcome to this video by the TechyV.com, your solution provider. I'm Frank. I'll show you how to install OpenOffice.org 3.3. It's a free open source software that provides a complete suite of office applications including a word processor, spreadsheet, database, graphics and presentation manager. It's a rival to paid office suite, Microsoft Office, specially built for wide usability, supports over 120 languages and on most common platforms including Mac, Windows, Linux and more. File format support including formats by Microsoft, WordPerfect, Lotus, Adobe's PDF and many others with both reading and editing capability. Its native saving formats are in open document formats, abbreviated as ODF, which assures maximum compatibility with other applications supporting in over 60 countries. Besides, it has collaboration capabilities for bug reports, application enhancement, requesting new features and adding extensions submitted by other features. Both home and advanced users can find this suite worthy for its simple using interface, easy to learn, doing heavy tasks like making tables, auto calculation, graphs, drawing and presentation in professional look. And in this latest version 3.3, enables block publishing, compiling with Google Docs, shared templates and many others. Thus, you can have the perfect office solution. So let's check it out. After download complete, double click on your .exe setup file from where you have saved it. This is a welcome screen. Click next. This is where the extracted files will be stored. You can create your own directory. Extraction will start by now and installation will launch automatically after that. User and organization name will be set according to your computer name. You can change it in your own. If you click next now, installation will start on the typical mode, which installs most common components. To view or to change it, click here to check custom and click next. Here you can choose your components to install. Click on any name on this list here and a description will be displayed on the right side. Click on the plus icons to view sub features. To skip any feature, click on the down arrow button and click on the red cross icon. That is, this feature will not be available. And to bring it back, just click here, this feature will be installed. And this will be your installation directory. You can change it by clicking here change. You can change it by selecting a root folder from here and create a new folder. Then click OK. And then click next to proceed. If you want to make 00 as your default opener for these following file formats, you can click on the check boxes to select. A desktop shortcut will be made from if this box is checked. Now click install to begin. Now you can launch your 00 by double clicking from the desktop shortcut. Okay, this is the OpenOffice menu. You can launch your favorite app with a single click on these icons. Click on this down arrow beside open to launch your recent files. Click templates to launch your template manager. You can also find this link in the quick launch shortcuts as a quick starter. Click on the OOs icon and it will launch templates. You can launch each apps directly from your start menu shortcuts. You can check OOs tutorial in its website on the support page and then go to tutorials from opensource.org. So thank you for watching this video and check out for more videos by the TechyV.com.